When it comes to a smack back, I can't lie. I wanna ride.
Lean to the left and wham. Lean to the right and wham. Lean to the left and wham. Swing, swing, swing. Swing it like that shit. Swing, swing, swing.
Hands in the air and move with the sound of the earthquake.
Just a narrow. What did you say, you little child? Crush your skull, shut up, no need when I smile. Check out these games, I also know kung fu. I can be anything, kung fu.
Crib, I think you really got it.
Every word we can't take back. Cause with all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends.
There's only for a minute I want to change my mind. This just don't feel right to me.
Objection! but no one else could lift me high above.
Nezuko's blood demon art allows her to generate and manipulate fiery flames created from her blood. These flames she creates not only make her attacks stronger by setting demons on fire, but they also have the ability to slow down a demon's healing process. The interesting thing about these flames is that they only harm demons and don't hurt humans at all. She even used her power to burn away Gyutaro's poison and save Inosuke and Tengen Uzui from dying.
Me. I know where you are. If you're around, you with me. And you say, this life is
deny. All y'all wants to ride.
Ride, don't stop, ride.
I wanna ride.